I didn't know what that was. But I go ambling over. And next thing I know, a television reporter is approaching me with a camera there. Well, Mr. Wolfe, what do you think of the Blackstone IPO? And so, very casually, I said, oh, I think this is the end of capitalism as we know it. But they did quote him widely. And I spent about the next 3 months trying to think of some reason why it might be true. I didn't want, I either had to do that or make people think that I was kind of a villain natural, you know, the kind of autistic genius and just pick some kind of